least two people are dead and several more hurt after a driver ran into a group of people last night. This happened in New Orleans, just blocks away from all of the preparations going on for Mardi Gras. Police say the two people that were killed were on bicycles, and at least eight others were hit. Five of them were taken to a nearby hospital. Three are in critical condition this morning. The accident spanned over three blocks. Right now, a suspect is in custody. Police are testing to see if alcohol was involved.